This is 5 o'clock, Southside edition, let's go. That was awful. Basically, our friends are going to go on Reddit and talk about relationship advice and regular advice and tell us their questions and we'll see our opinions on it. Let's see what we're saying.
Give our honest opinions and let us know in the comments what you would do in these situations.
So, I just got in a relationship with a girl I met through Snap, but I'm not feeling it. What should they do?
Number one, why do you meet guys through Snap? How old did they say they are?
Not sure, but they said, hold up, let's see.
Wait, is it a girl who met a guy through Snap?
No, a guy who met a girl through Snap.
Yeah. Well, Snap quickly is not the place to be, though.
I mean, I don't use Snapchat, so...
So you said it's a guy who met a girl on Snapchat?
Okay.
That was a what?
A guy?
What?
No, I'm already, like, I'm at my girlfriend on Snap, like, quickly.
Here we go!
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Man, we took it last week
about Listen. Look, I quick added her.
Yeah.
Unless I'm just literally quick at people. I quick added, she added me back. We chat, like, chit-chat and stuff like that. We did. The first date, and we just got in touch and
I mean, I think it can be done, but like if you're not feeling it, definitely cut off. Yeah. This is the thing I realised. If you if you're going to have a connection with someone and date them, you're always feeling it from the start. Like if you at any point you're not feeling it, then it's just not the one, just move on, keep it moving. You know, don't waste their time and don't waste your time.
I'm gonna say that it's literally kinda impossible to find like the time on Snap. But I would say it's not like impossible, and it's possible, but like it's hard. That's what I can say.
Yeah. Fair dues. Yeah, fair dues.
Like, you know my lingo?
What?
What?
Fairs.
Any day now.
Whoa.
2,000 years later.
Bro! Come here, we don't have all day.
Okay. What are the top five things you guys suggest to keep like a stable relationship?
Oh, top five things to suggest. You can eat, trust anyone.
Respect.
Communication!
Fair relationship.
Loyalty! Loyalty! You need to get
respect.
You said you should respect loyalty.
This is the thing, you two need to, ideally, yeah, you need to click here, and you need to understand each other a lot. I think there's nothing wrong with, like, arguments and stuff. I think arguments make the relationship stronger.
We have no arguments, that's kind of a weird relationship.
Yeah, it is a relationship.
It's just building to that point.
True.
And also, you need to also, like, take the time, don't rush into things. Because you rush into things, you're going to feel like you're in the honeymoon stage. Like, you feel like, the relationship is perfect at one moment, and then the next moment, you might know about something about her. Then that just turns you off, but you didn't take enough time for you to learn enough stuff about it.
That's what I was telling you about your last relationship.
You have something to say.
No.
I have something.
Go on.
It's like, don't move quicker, it's like, just take your time.
Yeah.
Otherwise, if you move quicker, then it's going to be harder. And I don't know how to put it, but like, it's going to be harder to understand the person that you're going to.
But those are the five things we've got: trust, respect, loyalty, communication, and equality.
My 20 male
boyfriend
broke up with me, 19 female, over Snapchat yesterday, and I don't know what to do.
Wait.
What's the reason?
What's the reason? You have to exactly charge it, bro. Like, honestly,
Okay. Basically, they enjoyed the last couple of months. Then they went to a party and they had a really stupid argument that they think about. But the guy kind of kept on coming back to it. At this point, at that point, he broke up with her.
I mean,
wait, what was the argument about?
Doesn't mention, does it?
I think so.
It just says,
it's gone over that person. There's no point going back.
What? Like, honestly, that's literally all you
just
do.
Charge it.
Stop saying charge.
Breaking
up,
if it's ever
argument. I mean, let him, if he wants to come back and try again, then let him.
No, I can't.
If it's a stupid argument, then why not?
No, but if it's a stupid argument,
he's
going
to do it again.
But it's not the one for you, because I feel like this is generally a stupid argument. No, I feel like...
Basically, you're at the party,
yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
And they were supposed to be dancing together,
uh-huh.
But the whole night, the girl was dancing with her guy friend.
That's not a stupid reason.
That's not a stupid reason.
That's a great reason.
That's not a stupid argument. I think
the girl should look in the mirror and have a good combo with herself.
What? Like, you're dancing with her guy friend the whole night. You're dancing with her boyfriend once. Nah, man.
And she should stop dating because she's just going to keep hurting people.
This is why I always say, bro, no guy friends, no bad, no boy best friends in relationships, bro. What's the point?
I mean, I don't completely agree with that, but like, for you to have the audacity to go on Reddit and say it's a stupid reason.
No.
You must be some sort of evil psycho if you do.
It's not that deep.
Nah,
bro. Bro, do you know how much that would hurt someone? Maybe because you've never been in a relationship, but nah.
That would hurt.
That would kill me, bro.
Like, a guy, if you dance in the whole night, it doesn't depend on how they're dancing, bro. Dancing the whole night with a guy friend and not paying no attention to me.
Mm-mm.
That's a vibe.
And then
bro.
Go to go.
No, I hate that, yeah, but for you to call her that, like, some evil guy.
Because she's a stupid reason. What should you do? I then keep saying.
Charging.
Simple.
What should I do?
Yeah.
My girlfriend gets extremely jealous of the girls I talk to and it's stressing me out.
Don't talk to girls, then
no.
Bro, it depends how the relationship is.
Wait. It depends on how deep the conversation.
Yeah, it depends how deep the conversation is, and depends how frequently as well, and depends how many girls. It depends on so many things.
Okay,
we said girls.
So, all right. So they are at school together.
Mm-hmm.
And,
at school.
And they say they're just friends.
Mm-hmm.
Right. But the girlfriend keeps on predicting like more.
Predicting.
Is it different girls?
No, it's girlfriend.
Wait, does she...
Oh, girlfriend, like girl best friend.
Wait, does she actually have like girlfriend?
Yeah, but like, is it different girls the guy is talking to? Like, because you can say my girlfriend gets stressed out on the fact I'm talking to a lot of different girls. Is it the same, is it different girls, or is it the same girl you're talking to every single time?
One girl mainly, and then whenever they speak to other girls, they also get stressed.
Then it could be just other girls in this class or something.
Especially if it's in school, then it's nothing to worry about.
Can't lie.
As long as he's not prioritizing said girls over the girlfriend, the significant other.
My theory is she's walking through the hall, see them talking to another girl.
Yeah.
That's my theory.
Yeah.
And honestly, if you're stressing up, talk to her, saying I have no intention with these other girls. Just
talk to him! That's why it's in communication, talk to him.
Is a 7-year age gap too much?
Yes!
Well, it depends!
No, depends.
10 and 17!
Maybe
I'm trans male 20, dating someone who is 27 male.
Yeah.
Oh, that's fine.
We have been dating for 2 to 3 months. But we're worried that the age gap may be a problem.
That's calm. If you're over the age of 18,
you're not that deep.
That's
calm. That's calm.
I mean,
if
age of
that, I wouldn't do that. Over the age of 18, you're legal, I don't do what you want.
My boyfriend doesn't post me on social media, but he did post his ex.
Oh! Wait,
when they were dating? You went there, when they were dating, yeah.
That's a bit...
Oh.
Never post you, that's crazy.
Oh.
Which one do you
think? I would
take time, that's
my
husband.
Oh. It could be deep. Go on.
I think it's not that deep, but at the same time...
It's not.
Because people change. Like, maybe now he wants a more private relationship.
Yes,
and he learned from his past one. That I would agree, that I would see.
Yeah.
Dude, ask him why.
Ask him why.
I don't think she should make it that much of a problem, but just casually ask why.
Yeah, I can't lie.
Then he will give the most genuine answer, because he won't have to pick and choose his answer, cherry pick, to make her feel better.
Should I give a fuck? If other guys look at my girlfriend and she looks back.
Wait, what did you say?
Huh?
Wait, chill, what did you say?
Should I care if other guys look at my girlfriend and she looks back?
What do you mean?
What do you mean she looks
back? Literally just glance.
And they were like,
oh, like,
what would you mean?
Like,
oh, check, yeah, that's.
Or like, I'm making
all the guys.
Yeah. I'll take that as a compliment.
How can I, 21 female, and my partner, 24 male, improve our communication in our long distance relationship?
Both contribute to.
Is that communication or is that just frequency of communication?
That's communication. In terms of meeting up, meet in the middle.
Me in the middle, exactly.
Both pay a little bit to me in the middle, or he could pay her to come and she could her to come, but pay for the trip.
It depends on her.
Like, how far?
It depends how far it's long. Does it mention how far?
It's country,
extra. Just know it's long distance, isn't it?
Yeah, but if it's country, but
okay, cool. No, look at like India and
which one? But they're older, so they all have jobs in that.
So I'm saying, if
it's that distance, then it's calm. Then you can
There's no point. He's wasting his time.
It's temporary. It's just for you back, or he will move back.
Oh,
temporary.
It's for like 2 or 3 months.
Oh, then job.
The verdict. I know the communication will be bad. I feel like all you can do is like.
FaceTime frequently.
FaceTime daily. You message me all the time.
And if no one can do anything about it, then it's fine. Yeah, but...
Other than that charger.
Next.
My husband, 28 male, reacted poorly to someone breaking into our house last night and I'm looking at him differently.
Wait, what happened?
Someone broke in and he reacted really badly.
What?
And she sees him differently now.
What's bad?
He was scared.
Like a pussy?
Yeah.
If someone broke into your house, if someone broke into your house, would you not be sure?
Yeah, but depends. No, I'm just asking.
Bro, if someone breaks in and my girl's in the house, trust me, and it's someone I love,
I'm not backing down.
Yeah, no, obviously, you're gonna be a bit shit, didn't you?
He probably
used her as a meat shield.
Oh, yeah.
Depends. If he's paying for the house, why not?
Oh my goodness gracious. Cod? I mean,
that's you.
I think if you're a man, if you're a real man and you love a woman, then you're
real
a
real man.
What's a real man? Like a proper legit man.
I said proper.
I mean, I'm not saying like alpha male Andrew Tate type thing. I'm just saying like a guy with integrity.
Bro, what's going on?
My wife is cheating on me. Help me.
Okay, Dennis.
My wife is cheating on me.
Help yourself, mate.
What am I gonna say about that? She cheated once.
Well, George is
gonna cheat again.
Leave him.
Leave her.
Oh, leave her. Yeah, leave her.
Okay, leave her.
There's
more to it.
Okay.
So
25 female.
Are
you
talking
about
me swearing?
Shut
up.
25 female, went through boyfriends, 24 male, phone, and found out he thinks woman at his gym are attractive.
Oh.
Woman what?
Attractive. But his phone.
Yeah, and his girlfriend went through the boyfriend's phone.
Number one, you shouldn't be going for your boyfriend's phone. Should not be going for your boyfriend's phone.
If there's already a lack of trust, then clearly.
Yeah,
I mean, she probably has a
relationship. If it's a strong guy, trust, but together, like, you can go through a phone.
But what if she was just looking for a photo or something and she just came across that? Okay, how do you look for photos and go to text?
It could be anything.
I'm not saying, but
the point is,
going through your boyfriend's phone isn't always bad.
Yeah, but the thing is, he described it as the girlfriend was going through his phone, as in like actually going through. If he's just saying looking for something on his phone, it's fine. But he said going through his phone, which means you're searching for stuff. Actively searching for things to see that are bad, which is you shouldn't be doing. But if you find something that woman that you're attractive, that's a problem. Address it.
And for the record, he shouldn't be saying that about other girls.
Yeah.
Yes.
I think she should leave him. Address but it. I understand it's hard if they're in a long relationship, so maybe talk about it.
Address the situation. Communicate.
My friend is dating my ex that cheated on me, and I don't know how to feel.
My friend is dating my ex that cheated on me. That's not your boy. That's not your bedroom. That's your brother. That's not your
integrity to go on Reddit and call that guy
friend. What? Call your friend.
The integrity, the decency.
Bro, are you a are you a pagan? Like, bro, all you can do is beat him up, bro. Like, or anything that's illegal about himself in the group chat. Yeah, no, the man in the group chat. Leak it.
Hey, listen,
not your friend.
Listen, if the guy happens to be watching this. I know it's not out of the realm of possibility. If the guy happens to be watching this, take that as an opportunity, as life showing you who your true friends are.
Exactly.
That's an opportunity, it's a blessing. Life has shown you who your true friends are. Let them be together. He's going to get cheated on because cheaters are always cheaters. I'll tell you that.
Accusations!
Now listen, shut up, else I'm gonna lose my sh-
Bruh! Oh my days, son. Like, I can't comprehend that. Like, you calling your friend? That's the end.
For the record, I never wish you cheated on, don't listen to
me. Yo!
I never wish you cheated on. You said, oh, you hear that? I know you hear that.
Basically, like, comment, subscribe.
Really?
Shut up, bro. Cut.